I'm an artist. My name is Leonard Hines. My wife is Cheryl Hines. She's also an artist. I paint with the mediums of acrylic, charcoal, pastel, and oils. God blessed me with to do many things. So I started to paint back in 85, and I just continued to paint.
Actually, as a child, you painted as a child.
I didn't paint. I just did Crayolas. I did Crayolas.
That's awesome.
Lord. At any token, I used to like cartoons such as Mighty Mouse and Heckle and Jekyll. And I stopped for a long while, and I started back to paint. And I decided that I wanted to transfer the pictures from the picture to the paper. And I said, I'm gonna transfer this to here. And after I done it, I was like, wow, I done it. So I started to paint. And I painted from 1985 up until now. My mission is to paint and paint and paint, paint, and just paint. I heard a statement from Jacob Lawrence, and he had observed about the shapes and colors. Every decade is a different color and a different shape. You know, the 60s was blues and browns and grays. Then the 70s was big checks and lime greens and reds and blues. So to see that transition, you know, in the decades is just wonderful to see the colors change as we progress.
I would like to teach young ladies how to design their homes, how to save their monies, and design beautiful homes with art and color. I am available today, yesterday, tomorrow, whenever to travel international. I enjoy to see the faces of people when I display my art or my decorating. I enjoy the joy and the laughter that I bring to people.
This is the joy of painting and music, art, all of it goes together. Cut.